Bandit's Gaul comes through the tunnel. He's got one big climb to the finish line to win this stage. It looks like he's got enough. It looks like he's going to take today's stage. Felix Gaul has had a wonderful day across the mountains and the Alps. His team have done an incredible job for him today on the hardest stage of the tour. And now he sees the finish.
There it is in front of him. 350 metres to go. He knows his teeth, it's 80%. He's looking down at the numbers. He knows he has that gap, about 15 to 18 seconds.
Simon Yates refuses to give in. He turns a corner dot. He knows that maybe it's going to be second place for him today. But he's probably just going to give it a huge rush. There's Felix Gaul. 250 metres to go on the 17% gradient. The dream is just in front. He mustn't pack now. Yates is trying to come back at him, but it's probably not enough time for him. The Austrian rider, Felix Gaul, can see the gantry. Yates is closing in. 200 metres to go. That's how tough this finish is. It takes so long to do 100 metres. Felix Gaul looks around and checks. He should have enough in hand. Today, as you deserve, Citroën have played a fantastic game out on the roads to the finish here in Courchevel. 17%. It's a brutal finish. But now we have come over the peak. Felix Gaul, 24 years of age. This rider is about to win the biggest race of his career. Felix Gaul, the Austrian rider from Agidizet Citroën, his first Grand Tour stage win in Courchevel.